Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're going to be working on our air conditioning ducts and maybe some drywall. Getting our tub backers in. Probably a little bit of finish up on capping off our plumbing. Just some temporary stuff, getting things ready for some testing just to make sure that we don't have any leaks. But it's coming together pretty good. Won't be long here. We'll be getting some drywall on the walls, but let me show you what we got for air conditioning ducts. All right, to do your air conditioning ducts properly, you're gonna want your register boxes. Register boxes need to be sized per your room and your CFMs for each room. Just so happens this is a 10 by 6. Alright, and we have our collars, 6-inch collars, because we're using a 6-inch duct here. You got two different styles. You see this style here has got the little fluted edge. You got this style here. Depends on where you purchase them. One came from Lowe's, one from Home Depot. They're essentially the same. You're going to need some duct tape. It's aluminum duct tape. You're going to need some duct sealant.
Right.
Your register boxes and some zip ties. And of course, you're going to need your R6 insulated duct. This is a 6-inch duct.
Right.
And we're going to be putting this stuff in and getting everything sealed up. All right, here's one register. We've already put the collar in. You'll see we put the collar in. Basically, I've made a little tool here. It's basically a screw through a piece of 1x with a razor blade in the end. It's set back 3 inches. You just stick it in and you spin it around in a circle and it cuts out a 3-inch or a 6-inch rather diameter circle, so the collar fits in and you bend the tabs over and we'll come back. All this will be sealed with the mastic. The inside collar, I can get this up here. The inside collar of the flex duct, we'll just go over top of this. It'll be taped down. Everything will then be covered with the mastic. And then we'll, for good measure, we'll zip tie everything together just to make sure it doesn't pull apart. And finally, we'll clamp in the attic and we'll mount it. As you can see, we have one already mounted here, and you can see there's our duct work. Got our mastic around our fence. Everything is nicely supported.
We got that
tied into the distribution box and running back to the various locations. Thank you. We got our master bath. All right, as you can see, we got some drywall hung. And it's looking pretty good. See if we can take a little grand tour and see what we got going on. A little dark, but oh, we got some light. See if the light can follow us around here. Go to the hallway. Oh! Well, maybe not. That's the bedroom. Anyway, here's the bedroom. Let's get in here and get a little better picture. There's the bedroom. Cathedral ceilings. Fans. Still got a little bit of drywall to go in here. We've got a closet. But like I said, we got a little bit of drywall left to go in here. We'll come up out of here. We got our air conditioner set. See, we got our duct box tied in. Got all of our ducts ran. Master bedroom. Ceiling fan. All of our drywall just about put up. Got a little bit left here. See if we can get a little bit in here in this closet. All right, now here's our third bedroom. Yeah, it's on the shadow. But same thing here. We got cathedral ceiling. Got the closet over there. There's our door coming into the bedroom. Got our drywall all hung in here. See if I can get a little bit better vantage point for this room. I got a lot of stuff in here, my tools, but you see a little bit better about what we got going on in here. But coming along quite nicely.